Tonya.
Me, why not take all of me, baby? Can't you see I'm no good without you? You're a goodbye. Let me with eyes that cry. Tell me, how can I go on, dear, without you? You're a goodbye. Let me with eyes that cry. Tell me, how can I go on, dear, without you? You took the part that once was my heart. So why not take off? All of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Why's my heart so white? Not take all of me. Doop dee da dee doop doo da dee da dee da da doo da doo da doo da doo da da doo da doo da doo da dee dee da doo dee da doo da doo da doo da doo da dee da da dee da 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 doo da dee dee da dee da doo da doo da dee da doo da doo da da doo doo dee 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 dee.
Miss Kennedy, I mean, I don't know if you all understand that she's a fan of the Queen Ella Fitzgerald, so you could hear those skills and influences in her voice. So we're going to keep it going. Our next artist, Taylor, is coming to the stage. You're already clapping your hands as she comes to the stage.
Maddie Fireman. I'm the assistant director for the NORD Vocal Music Program. Please. And our next performer is coming up right now. He's very excited. Clinton Hill.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hanging where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have happy holiday. Everybody dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
You know, I'm talking about rocking around the tree, but I haven't even set mine up. And all this caroling, I haven't even been caroling before. I don't even like pumpkin pie. It's whatever.
You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everybody dancing merrily in the new old fashioned way.
Time for Clinton. And next up, singing one of Miss Tanya's favorite songs. She really wants to sing it herself, but we've told her it's for a child, ma'am. It's for a child. Please welcome to the stage Trinity.
Turn my face towards the warm night skies, and I'm not afraid of a thousand eyes when they're above 500 smiles. Oh, I used to think, what wouldn't I give for a moment like this? This moment this gift. Now look at me and this opportunity is standing right in front of me. One thing I know, something Pollock and so I'm putting on my best show. Honey spotlight, starting my life. The dreams become real tonight. So look at me and this opportunity. You're witnessing my moment, you see. My big opportunity. Now I'm right here and it's time. 'Cause this is real and it's all mine. I'm not afraid, afraid to fly when they're above 500 smiles. What wouldn't I give for a moment like this? This moment, this give. Oh. So look at me and this opportunity is standing right in front of me. One thing I know, so I'm like Pollock and so I'm putting on my best show. Dreams become real tonight. So look at me and this opportunity. You're witnessing my moment, you see.
One of Miss Tanya's favorites, can you tell? Next up, we have an artist all the way from Florida up on our screen. Please give it up, because she's watching on live stream, for Spring Pace.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometimes we've got it wrong, but it's alright. The more you seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't don't you hesitate. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your head down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Blue was the sky, somber and lonely. Sipping tea in the bar by the roadside. Just relax, just relax. Don't you let those other boys fool you. Gotta love the afro hairdo. Maybe sometimes we feel afraid, but it's alright. The more you stay the same, the more you seem to change. Don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Just more than I could say. Pity for pity's sake, some nights kept me awake. I thought that I was stronger. When you gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer? Do what you want to, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your jeans. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow.
Next up is Zoe Tate.
Like a diamond. Find light in a beautiful sea. I choose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. Will you hold me? I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. I knew that become one right away, oh right away. At first sight I felt the energy of sunray haze. I saw the life inside your eyes tonight. ecstasy. Will you hold me? I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. Ever since I felt the energy of sun rays, I saw the life inside your eyes. Tonight, you and I, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright tonight, you and I. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Oh
energy up. Next we have the singing chef, Matthew Mitchell.
Here's the one thing I want you to know. Yeah, some place to go. Life's a test, yes, but you go toe to toe. You don't give no, you grow. And I use your pain, cause it makes you you. And I wish I could hold you through it. Well, it's not the same, you got living to do. And I just want you. Get up, relight that spark. You know the rest by heart. Wake up, is all you do. Look out, look inside of you. It's not what you lost, it's what you gain. Raising your voice in the rain. Wake up, your dream, make it true. Look out, look inside of you. It's not what you lost. Better wake those demons, just look them in the eye. No reason not to try. Life could be a mess, I won't let it cloud my mind. I let my fingers fly. And I use your pain, cause it's part of me. And I'm ready to power through it. Gonna find the strength, find the melody. Cause you show me how to do it. Get up, relax.
stage, London Bragg.
Smooth talking, so rocking. He got everything that a girl's wanting. Talk cute, he plays a groovy. And I can keep myself from doing something goofy. Think I'm really falling for his smile. Butterflies be calling my name. He is something special, he is something special. Hocking on me, telling me, telling me, telling me. Maybe he can be the one. He is something special. I can hardly be telling me, telling me, telling me. Maybe he can be the one. 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 He's lightning, sparks are flying. Everywhere I go, he's always on my mind, yeah. I'm going crazy without him lately. I can't keep myself from how my heart is racing. Think I'm really digging on his vibe. He really blows me away. Hey, he is something special. He is something special. I can hardly be telling me, telling me, telling me. Maybe he can be. He is something special. He is special. I can hardly be telling me, telling me, telling me. Maybe he can be the one. 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 He got a way making me feel like everything I do. Perfectly fine, the stars up the line when I'm with him, and I'm so into him. He is something special, he is something special. I can hardly be telling me, telling me, telling me, maybe he can be. He is something special, he can be special. I can hardly be telling me, telling me, telling me, maybe he can be the one. 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 He can be the one.
Okay, next up we have another Disney Channel original, or rather, yeah, we have a Disney Channel original. Please welcome to the stage Alana Nicole Craig.
Tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of situation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go.
Okay, next up we have another video. Our next artist is performing in the Nutcracker tonight, but she sent in a video, so please welcome to the screen, Taya Denishu.
I had a choice, but it pushed me past the breaking point, so I stood.
want to be Teo when I grow up. All right, next up we have Basie Harvey, one girl with one big voice, singing One Small Voice. One more time for Basie Harvey. Great job, Basie. All right, next up we have Santa Claus. Justice McKnight.
Thank you.
I'm hot and I'm not even wearing a Santa suit. Great job, Justice. Next up, we have our jazz man, Tristan Washington, singing a Charlie Brown favorite.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Tristan Washington, and I'll be doing Christmas Time this year. Christmas time is here. Happiness and cheer. Christmas time is here, happiness and cheer, fun from that children come, their favorite time of year. Y'all feeling good? Okay, give me some. Oh, that we can
job, Tristan. All right, we've got one more performer, and then we're going to take a brief 10-minute intermission. So bringing the house down for our first half is Marvin Henry.
I know y'all probably know this song, right? So I'm gonna have to ask y'all to sing along. Thank you. Girl, close your eyes. Let that rhythm get into you. Don't try to fight it. There ain't nothing that you.
Give it up, give it up, give it up. Y'all enjoyed the first half? We're going to keep this show going. We have some artists that need to have some wardrobe change. So those artists and their parents, you all can be dismissed and go do your wardrobe change. Everyone else, the other artists, y'all can stay within the area. Go ahead, get your photos out the way because we're about to go to another level, all right? We're going to be right back, literally. Everybody, we're coming back in 10 minutes. So at 7:19, we're starting the show. We'll see y'all in 10 minutes. Okay, I had it off. And we are back. A couple of quick housekeeping rules. We do have letting your families know they can stream live. We had some technical difficulties in the beginning, but we're back up and running. So if you go to jazzandheritage.org/live, we are back up and running. And we want to continue to push the word about our young people. Have y'all enjoyed them tonight? Awesome. So we're going to go to another level. The way our vocal workshops have been flowing, I'm so honored and humbled because I learned so much from these artists. We don't call them students, we don't call them kids, we call them artists. Because from the time they start the workshop, they're learning who they are, not only as students, but how to respect and love the art of the voice. And we often talk about, when I was approached about this program, we often ask about musicians. It's like, oh, you're a musician? Yeah, I'm a musician. What you play? Oh, I play drums, I play trumpet. And then if you meet somebody, say, you're a musician? I'm like, yeah. What do you play? Voice. And they're like, wait, what do you mean? And you have to educate them, because the voice, this is the only instrument that cannot come out the case. So we have to take care of it. We have to think about how blessed and grateful we are to have this gift. And we go through our vocal health of what to eat and what not to eat. One of our former students is in the house tonight, and I told him I'm gonna call you up. He goes, Miss Tonya, hold up, I got dairy in my system and sugar. You know, so he recognized those things that I tried to encourage them to stay away from because of the different side effects within the body. But if they do choose to eat it, drink plenty of water, get lots of rest, make sure you don't, because that is damaging to the vocal cords, and they're so precious. So it's different techniques and skills we teach them. I hope you've seen some of those things tonight in their performances, what they're doing, how they're performing, what they're saying. And also, we are all students of the art form, right? So I'm forever learning from them, they're learning from me, and we're gonna keep this show going. So for the second half, our student, Spring started with us since the beginning, and she has grown so much to doing great things. A lot of these artists on the front row, they're so humble, but they have done movies, television with me. I get calls, and they're like, we need kids. And I'm like, all right, what's your budget? Because what you're not going to do is exploit them. So I teach them the business. We talk about their social media. And I often tell them, if you want people to take you serious as an artist, take yourself serious. And so that's the first thing. These artists have shot music videos and been in the studio with me, and they have been compensated. So I make it my business not just to create a platform for them to sing and partner with amazing organizations such as the Heritage School of Music, but we want to see these kids grow and understand the business. And I know Peter told you, along with this, we have the voice, the vocal instruments, the music instruments, but also engineering programs here. So it's a wide array of opportunities for our kids. So tell somebody about these programs. Get your kids ready, because we're right back in January, and we're going to keep staying masked up and staying safe, because I want to see them on the stages at Jazz Fest. So coming up, we're going to go ahead and fly Spring's video in. I hope you all continue to enjoy, and let the show continue.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so
Our next artist wants to be a historian when she grows up, and she certainly knows her music history. We've got Kennedy Brown.
summer, a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy, are we? We're snuggled up together like the brush of a fed would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together. Giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the south. We're riding in the wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the summer, a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy, are we? We're snuggled up.
Great job, Kennedy. Let's do one more round of applause. All right, next up, the jazz man is back. Please put your hands together for Tristan Washington.
I'll be doing What Christmas Means to Me by Stevie Wonder. Oh yeah, candles burning low, lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere you go. Oh, choir singing carols right outside my door. All these things and more, baby. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. And you know what I mean. See your smiling face like I've never seen before. Even though I love you, Melly, it seems I love you more. The little card you give me, touch my heart, oh, oh, all these things and more, baby. That's what Christmas means to me. Oh, yeah, yeah. Like angels on a little child, you see, you meet the mistletoe. Kiss you once and then some more. I wish you a Merry Christmas, oh. And such happiness for the coming year. Oh, stack the halls with heart, swing seats on the night, trim the tree with angel hair and pretty, pretty lights. We'll go to sleep and wake up just before daylight. And all these things and some more. That's what Christmas means to me, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Come on. We got all these people out here. We all practice really hard for this, so y'all gotta clap it up for us. Everybody's coming after me and me. That's what Christmas means to me. That's what Christmas means to me. Thank you.
Okay, next up we have Trinity Morton singing Queen of Christmas. Please welcome Trinity Morton.
Thank you. this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook.
Okay, Clinton. Oh, where is he? Where's Clinton Hill? Oh, he's up there too. I got confused. Clinton Hill. We're just testing you, Clinton. Okay. You got it.
Secrets without ears to hear, baby. Without ears to hear, baby. I want you to know that I'm never leaving, cause I'm Mr. Snow till death will be freezing. Yeah, you are my home for all seasons. So come on, let's go. Let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever. Let's hit the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry no tears now, it's Christmas, baby. My snowman and me. My snowman and me. Baby. Don't cry. Oh.
Exciting. Congratulations. Way to go, Clinton. Way to go, all our artists. You're doing awesome. Okay, next up, we have the gold at the end of our rainbow, Yelena Morton singing I Can Sing a Rainbow.
7. I'm 7, but I'm just short.
Elena, I'm a grown-up and I'm short too. Can I borrow that dress sometime? It's so pretty. All right, next up, you better watch out. It's Zoe Tate.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa.
Do what you do.
Yes, ma'am.
making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice.
That energy up, because we've got another classic like you've never heard it before. Put your hands together for London Bride.
You know Donner and Dancer and Prancer, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in on the reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers love them had decided out quickly. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers love them, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history, you go down in history.
All right. Whew. I'm so proud of all of y'all. You are doing such an amazing job. So professional, so sparkly. I love it. All right, next up, we have Alana Nicole Craig singing Mary, Did You Know?
Did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save us sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nation? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? This sleeping child you're holding is the great
heard that song before this class, and I was just telling that to my wife that I've never heard it before. I sang Christmas carols for a long time, but I've never heard that song, and she reminded me, we're Jewish. It's true. Please welcome to the stage Taylor Conti. We have come to our last performance of the night, but before I announce this last performer, let's give it up for our director, Ms. Tonya Boyd Cannon. She works so hard for all of our artists. She cried during the sound check and the performances. One more time, Ms. Tonya Boyd Cannon. All right, and next up, closing our show, we have Matthew Mitchell singing. I'll just say, it's gonna make you happy.
How y'all doing tonight? Yeah, all right. Let's hit it. It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon, I can go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way. Because I'm happy, you feel like a room without a roof. Cause I'm happy, clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Cause I'm happy, clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Cause I'm clap along if you feel like that's what you wanna do. He come back news, talking this and that. Yeah, give me all you got and don't hold it back. Yeah, I'm gonna
run you, I'll be just fine.
Yeah,
no offense to you, don't waste your time.
Now y'all gotta get up out y'all's seat.
Because I'm happy, clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Cause I'm happy, clap along if you feel like happiness. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Cause I'm happy, clap along if you feel like a room without
a room. Guess what? Bring me down, I can't nothing. Bring me down, your love is too high. Bring me down, I can't nothing. Bring me down, I said, I tell you what.
Happy.
Y'all come on up here, kids.
Happy.
Come on, man. Come on.
Happy.
Hey, cause I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel as this is the truth. Because I'm
happy.
Come along if you know what darkness is to you ahead. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Clap along if you know what the happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know happiness is to you. Hey. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Come on.
Lay down. It can't nothing. Happy. Bring me down.
Your
love
come
is
on.
Too high.
Happy.
Bring me down. Can't nothing.
Happy.
Bring me down. Say, take now.
Happy.
If you feel like a room without a roof, because I'm
clap along if you feel like that and this is the truth.
Come on.
Clap along if you know happiness is you. Hey. Clap along if you feel like that's what you wanna do. Cause I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Cause I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like this is the truth.
Because
I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
Hey.
I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Cause I'm happy. Clap along. You feel like a room without a roof.
because I'm happy clapping.
Look, if you feel like a room without a roof,
because I'm
what happiness is a you.
As
long if you feel like that's what you wanna do.
Woo! Y'all give it up for Matthew. So all of these kiddos, well, I'm sorry, these artists on this stage tonight started working back in September. London, we're talking. Thank you. I love you. Let them see your beautiful dress and your coat. First of all, parents, let me tell y'all something. Y'all are amazing. We have been communicating with these kids and their families via internet for the past almost 2-3 years since the pandemic. And Peter said earlier, he said, Tonya, this is their first time. They haven't rehearsed with us. They've been rehearsing at home. Parents have been texting and they say, if this child sing this song one more time, I say, let them sing. Let them sing. And they say, Mom, I got to get online. Miss Tonya going to be in there waiting. I have to do my assignment. And we held them accountable for doing just what they had to do to be here tonight. And so before y'all leave, I know Tristan, some of you guys, we do this warm-up. So before we leave, I'm going to do it with them. And one of my friends, Lucky Day, it's one of his songs. I took it and just made it an instrumental. But it's such a peaceful song. You can sit down. If you want to stand, you can stand. But we're going to do this warm-up and then get ready to go home because Uncle over there was like, you going to sing? It's not about me tonight, Uncle. It's about them. And I sung just a little because Matt was like, yeah. I was like, Matt, come on. You, Pharrell, look, anytime Pharrell told me, he's like, Tonya, I should have let you sing my song. And so when Matt was like, I'm doing half, I was like, all right, you better sing it, Matt. And so that's what he did tonight. So y'all give it up for them one more time.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Y'all ready?
Y'all too kind. Thank you.
Y'all ready to do your warm up? Stand, plant your feet slightly apart. We'll put this one on. Yeah, yeah. Y'all know professional artists, y'all get in positions where everybody can see you. Shortest at the front. Yelena, where you going? Thank you. We'll put this one right. You can stand right here. Justice, where are you? So Justice, step in that window. Yeah, there we go. Can y'all see everyone now? There we go. So this is our warm-up that we do. We've never had a chance to do this in person because we tried it on virtual, and you all know how Zoom has been and Google Meet. It lags. So now they have a chance to do this. Y'all ready? You okay? All right. Let's do it. Y'all can do this along with us in your seat. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And this is where it gets fun. Inhale. Thank you. Make some noise for Spring, Yelena, Clinton, Kennedy, Trinity, Matthew, Tristan, Taylor, Taya, London, Basie, Marvin, Zoe, Justice, Alana. Congratulations to our artists, Fall 2021 vocal artists. My name is Tonya Boy Cannon. God bless you. Be safe. Say peace to Miss Maddie, our instructor. Y'all make some noise for Miss Maddie Fireman. Y'all take your bows. Take your bows. I don't know what y'all gonna do with them. Long as y'all keep them in the program. Have a good night. Again, thank you, Jason, Baba Khalid, Peter, the Jazz and Heritage Foundation, Heritage School of Music. We'll see you guys in January.